Mass Effectors I was just talking to before I realized I had turned my headset off. This is your commander, Dave Shepard. Last episode, we killed myself, then shot the bitch in the back as she ran away. Now, we're going to throw a party, because I like parties. Here's where we buy crap for the house. How much do I got? 91,000. Deluxe vanity? Polish. Simple bedding. The vibrant kitchen. The wholesome kitchen. Cozy sofa. Posh sofa. You know what? Since I have issues, we're just going to get this out of the way. Buy everything. And maybe one episode we'll just play around.
We're happy to fulfill all your household needs.
Thanks, that was helpful. Alright. What is this? Rapid transit. Where can we go? Okay. Don't need to go there. Anybody else?
How's that? Beautiful car.
Really? Why exactly?
It's a Mark II 2187 Blackout. Top speed is 650 clicks. Come on. Top Flight called it the sky car of the century.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
What is this? High scores. Aria. Bailey. All right. How can I lose when I never even saw you? Oh. Alright, so it's that one there. Alright. Watch it.
Find the lady.
Should be. I want a chicken dinner.
Big winner. You lose again.
Alright, I hate these people. Can I shoot them in the face?
You play.
Yeah, alright. No. What is all this? Blast 06. It's just the upper level. Combat Simulator. Interesting. I have a complimentary ticket, so I guess I don't need to buy another one.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to the Armax Arsenal Arena. Armax Arsenal and the Citadel Tourist and Visitor Board have registered you for a complimentary competitor's pass. You may start a match by going downstairs and selecting simulator options. When you are ready, enter the locker room.
Okay. Interesting.
The next match will be starting soon. Good luck to the competitors.
Mm-hmm. So I'm assuming I'm going to win tokens of some sort. What is this?
Remember to redeem your winnings at the Armax Arena store, located in the main lobby.
I still want to know. That looks decent. is what I need. Where is my widow? Not you. You.
Please prepare for your matches on the lower level.
Is that it? Nope. Okay, Black Widow 5. That's the highest we go. Interesting. Alright, level select. Wingman or Blastroid? I'll just start at the bottom. Enemy. Cerberus. Foot Soldier. Score modifiers, can I do any? The locker room.
Waiting for the next match to start? Visit the concession stand in the main lobby for a wide variety of refreshments.
I'm only going to do this once or so while I record it. Other than that, I will be doing it, on my own, because I don't want to bore everybody. I think we're pretty good there. I'm happy with my weapon. Let's do it. Oops. Easy enough.
Five, four, three.
What's this bonus?
Round two.
3, 2, 1. Final round.
On the double!
It is done.
Where?
The match goes to Shepard.
Is there a bonus anywhere? Alright, now that I got it again, I'm gonna try it one more time. Sorry, folks. Come on.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 2.
Son of a bitch.
Javik is down.
Oh.
felt a little bit better. Wow. I suck. I'll take the silver. Okay. I'll do that some other time. That could be mildly fun, I guess. I don't like being that far down. Go up top later. Where? Let's see what we're supposed to do. Supposed to meet Javik, that's straight ahead. Trainer over there. The bar. Okay. So, let's. Game, punch your opponent, block jabs, jabbing, 200 credits, punch, hold then release for more, okay, gotcha, power punch. Body blow, body blow.
You're doing great.
Alright, that was like no fun. And I get to keep playing. Exciting. So it sounds like missile command.
Okay. I think this one's broken.
Towers of Hanoi? I don't think so.
Trainer, where are you?
Brilliant ending. Excellent use of the Bayleucian gamut.
Is this space chess?
It's called Kaepesh Yakshi, Blade of the Nightwings. The Asari have played it since we were supposed to meet for lunch. I'm so sorry. I entered the tournament on a lark. I thought I'd be eliminated in the first few rounds.
Oh, don't worry. You'll be free to join your friend in 20 moves or fewer.
Oh, Aria.
D'Souza. Trainer, would you like to just give me your frigates now? I always take them sooner or later.
Polgara D'Souza. She's knocked me out of 4 tournaments.
That was before you helped manage intel for a galactic war.
You're right. I've gotten a lot better since I came to the Normandy.
Which is a frigate, by the way. So try not to lose it.
Roger that. Oh, damn it. Ah!
So much for your frigate. Neural feedback. It disincentivizes sacrificing pieces casually. A few more centuries, trainer, and you might be a challenge. You must not have that much time to practice now, living on that warship. My people have more respect for the great thinkers. I'm able to live quite comfortably teaching Asari maidens tactics and strategy through this game.
So, your job is playing games?
Mentoring students in strategic and tactical simulations. Yes.
Specialist trainer here personally saved Grissom Academy. More than a dozen students owe her their lives.
I'm sure she's a wonderful serviceman, but she just lost her last frigate.
Ah! Traded her last frigate, actually, for your homeworld. Thanks, Commander. And I apologize again for missing lunch.
All for a good cause, Trainer. Carry on.
Anybody else? That's the second floor. That trainer. Yeah, I watched you beat somebody in some space game. Yay.
The real.
Enjoying your shore leave, Javik?
I have been asked to take part in a feat. I am told it is a great honor and will boost morale for the war.
Who says it will?
Ah, Commander Shepard! I didn't realize you were coming too! Perfect timing, perfect timing. You can play yourself. Attention! The Prothean is on set! Someone tell the stunt double he's been demoted. We have the real Shepard now. All right, places, everyone. Quickly, quickly. Cue the backdrop. Roll cameras.
I don't want to be in a freaking movie.
And action. Commander Shepard, thank you for coming. The urgent hour of doom, which we all urgently face, draws near. Urgently so. But there is hope.
The council understands you recently found a Prothean in a refrigerator and defrosted him.
So are you guys just making this up or what?
Of course not. A writer wrote it, so it must be true.
You die now!
Not yet. That line comes later.
The Vorcha Counselor will kindly refrain from further interruptions.
I believe I have been misinformed about the purpose of this vid.
Now then, O wise Prothean Elder, what wisdom of the ages can you share with us?
Solarian kidney is best served at room temperature. It is even better when the Solarian is still alive. The fear adds spice.
Did someone say Prothean? This one is familiar with enkindling. This one has enkindled multiple females across the galaxy.
Blasto, about time you showed up. The galaxy is under attack by Reapers. If only someone had warned us about them years ago.
This one tried. This one was ignored. This one's efforts fell on obstructed auditory senses.
Actually, that was me. Sovereign, Saren, you might have heard of them?
Yes, and Blasto here destroyed half the Citadel, putting them down. But even he's just one Hanar.
And now we've asked Commander Shepard and his Prothean partner here to assist.
This one did not read that far into the script. This one does not share top billing.
Wait, what? But it's Blasto 7. Blasto goes to war. Think of the children.
In my cycle, your kinds are nothing more than appetizers. Would you prefer to be boiled or fried?
Prothean, no like you.
This one has found his motivation. Very well. Commander Shepard and Prothean partner of undetermined ethnic origin. Welcome to the Spectre Club.
You know what, Blasto? I think you're just a big, stupid jellyfish. How did you become a Spectre?
I am not just a Spectre. I am an Ultra Spectre Elite 7000 Deluxe, now with less recoil and faster load time.
Where is the airlock so I may throw you out of it?
We don't have a prop for that. Cue the sound effects. Change the backdrop.
Look! It's Sovereign half-brother Sluggard! And he's looking for some payback.
Cue the stunt double! Your line. Say your line.
You die now!
Oh no! The Vorcha Counselor is indoctrinated!
This one is the hero of the Citadel. This one has an incendiary projectile with the Counselor's name on it.
This one is the hero of the Citadel. I'll handle it.
This one insists.
This one doesn't care.
This one wishes he was still frozen in the refrigerator! May we go now, Commander?
Strike the set! Tell casting we'll need a new Vorcha. Prepare for Blasto 8. Blasto cures the Genophage.
That was mildly humorous, but totally stupid. Alright. Where am I? So, this way.
Informant. With the production of Francis Kitt's All-L Courthouse coming to a close, I am now available. Sincere request. If you know any good agents, please send them my way.
This is the same damn bar that we were in before. What's up, Garrus, bro?
Shepard. So what do Turians usually do with their time off?
Mostly we make plans for what to do when we're back at work. I have some ideas on the Normandy's forward cannon.
Calibration?
You know what you need, Garrus?
That Mark IV silencer scope I saw at the gun shop?
I was thinking a date. Excuse me. I saw you checking out my friend here. I thought you two should meet.
Hello?
Right. So, hello, and,
Tell her she looks nice.
You seem like a nice person. Maybe a little quiet, introspective, but decent, overall.
Oh, thank you, I think.
Try small talk.
Come here often. I imagine anyone who does is probably an alcoholic.
Actually, I do. I work at the Turian Embassy. I'm here to unwind. Yeah. Well, listen. I've got this thing I forgot I had to do, and I should probably just go do it.
Sorry. Let's start over again. What I've been trying to say is my name's Garrus, and I'd love to have a drink with you.
What the stud? What, there's no dance for me? Son of a bitch. A whole 95 credits. Break the bank.
What can I get for you? Liquors, ales, spirits, you name it, I got it.
I love this song. Stand.
Well. Alright, I think I've talked to everybody. Just in this area. Who else wanted to talk to me and where?
Right.
I think somebody wanted me in the comments. Oh well, let's do a quick check for fish. Or models. Or fish models.
We appreciate your visit.
Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Please visit any of our LCOS Combine affiliate branches for any additional needs.
Thanks again. If we can get it working, this jamming tech will make this place a lot safer.
Old dude Okra, just sitting around. He doesn't know his name is Okara, but I think of him as a piece of okra. Because that's how
welcome
I am.
Welcome to CASA Fabrication Weaponry.
For the best in the business, come
thank
to CASA.
Thank you for shopping at CASA Fabrication Weaponry. Welcome to Nosostra Sporting Goods. Our selections include rare technology upgrades from the Terminus systems. All licensed huntresses may apply for a professional discount.
Make a better world.
Shoot smart. Shoot. Thank you for shopping at Nosostra Sporting Goods. Welcome to Agor Munitions.
Agor Munitions. Remember, for deals you never see coming. Welcome to Cyprotine Armory.
All Cyprotine Armory products include a lifetime guarantee for performance. See our website for details.
Hello, Shepard.
Great. Thanks, Lyra. Ran all the fucking way over here to talk to you. And all I get is, hello, Shepard. Alright. We're gonna run back to the apartment, I think. And then call it an episode. Hopefully it won't kick off automatically. Sweet. All right. This is Commander Dave Shepard signing out for now.